just on the way to Donnybrook. Stopped off at Josh Sheehan's parents' place and getting a bit of a feed. And yeah, gonna head over to Josh's compound and try to stick it back to him. So we'll see how that goes.
Oh, I'm not nervous, but kind of know what can happen if it goes wrong. So
yeah,
you kind of have that in the back of your mind. But yeah, I've done it on a pushy, so
yeah.
The next thing I want to do is on this, and it's just another thing off my tick list that I want to do. So yeah, sick that I can get the opportunity to do it.
Yeah, yeah. What do you reckon about Josh teaching you to do it?
Oh yeah, that's killer. Like, for him to like stick that triple, it's like unbelievable. Like you can't even imagine like the height and the speed and the spin. Like to actually land that must be so hard. And you know, he just lives a dream. It's sick when you see someone getting to do that. And God, he's a legend for letting me come out and ride up here.
Hot in there. It's like 41 degrees out. No wind.
Pretty easy with the power of a 450 to give it a bit too much, or he's trying to slow it down. So it's just hard getting the throttle control right and getting consistent.
Every single thing you do.